This is Dear Jesus, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm talking about the next episode in the series of Doctor Who that we have currently going on, which is called Kerblam. So, just before I start, look how nice my room looks in terms of lighting now. Two lights it's taken, approximately 12 quid as well, to buy some bulbs that have sort of repaired it. My face is still a bit dark, and I should be able to fix that soon. Otherwise you'll have to put up with it for a while. But anyway, this episode is the episode that does seem kind of interesting to me. It seems a bit goofy, and it seems a bit strange and a bit sort of robots in our real world, you know, a bit like humans. It seems very interesting. The character designs for these robots are really, really cool as well. I'm glad that they've actually shown us the designs for these things this time, so I can fully get excited for this episode, because otherwise I felt like in previous weeks we've kind of imagined what we want to see as the villain, and then when that is not the villain we've been rather disappointed. The episode has Lee Mack as a guest star, and probably not going to be in it the entire time, if I'm honest. The plot goes along the idea that people are going missing in this warehouse, and Kerblam is this distributing place, you know, it's basically a big warehouse, big business, and they have robot workers, and those robot workers are malfunctioning. Pretty cool idea. I think it's kind of the same as the Voyage of the Damned from a couple of years ago, that Christmas special, kind of an oak. But I'm not going to complain about that, because that was a good Christmas special. I'm very looking forward to this episode. I hope it's good, it's entertaining, it's worth watching, it's worth my excitement, because the ratings for this week haven't been very good. I think it's about 5 million. Which is a massive drop. Well, it's good, but it is a massive drop, and that massive drop is something that Doctor Who doesn't want. They started at 8, and now they're at 5. I hope that Demons brings people back through iPlayer and stuff, saying that this episode was better than the Sunanga conundrum 2 weeks ago now. Anyway. That is the end of this video. These What We Know So Far videos are now actually pretty short, because what we know so far is very little. It's quite annoying, really, but whatever. Thank you guys for watching this video. It's DS2s. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't miss a like. I shall see you soon. Goodbye.